It is the 1st of July, and that means that it is time for Big Bang to continue their made promotions. This month, though, we've only got one music video, and it is for the song called Sober, so let's check it out. What is going on, everybody? My name is Nick from MW K-Pop, and I want to welcome you back for another music video reaction. Of course, as always, since Big Bang announced that they were making a comeback this year, the first of the month means Big Bang is going to make a release. And of course, this today, being the first day of the month, means that we get a brand new song from their MADE album. This one, of course, as we all know when I just introduced, is called Sober. Unfortunately, though, as opposed to two in the previous for M and A, previously D is only going to have one music video, but the reason that they have given for why that there's not a music video for the other song is because it is literally the saddest song that Big Bang has ever made, and they want to leave, you know, the meaning and the emotion and all of that stuff up to your interpretation through just listening to the song and the lyrics. And I really, really like that. I appreciate that a lot. That is fantastic. I do really like that whole intent behind it. So, we've got one Big Bang song this month, which is fantastic. One Big Bang song is awesome, but we have already had four. So, I mean, I'm growing a bit numb with all of the Big Bang releases. But we got Big Bang and Sober. Headphones are on. So, let's check it out in 3, 2, 1, go. Well, that is interesting. I like this. This is more, I guess, normal-ish. This is good. I like it. This is like a summer song, right? It's got a bit of that summer feel, sound. Look, too. I like it. This is good. He's got dreads, but when did that happen? Like, did anybody see any, like, random pictures around with him having dreads? And everybody missed it. I like this, though. It sounds good. I just like, dude, the vocals with this too, just the way that it flows and it sounds is absolutely fantastic. Yo, you don't jump on the hood of your car like that. That's bad. That's how you... Oh, you like? Whoa. Well, since when did that turn into a cop car? He's playing the drums. What? That's fantastic. This is actually probably, maybe, possibly my favorite comeback from the MADE promotions so far. I do have to say that this is my favorite so far. I like it, it's good. This is such a fantastic song. Like, this is... I don't even know how much... God, just that would be... I wonder how fun that was to film that music video. I'm sure that was fun as hell. But there we go. That's big. That is, I guess what it is D on their promotion. They're made for their promotions for their made album. And this song, like I said, it probably is my most favorite release that they've done this year so far. And I don't know. I mean, like the first two release, or the first release in Loser and Bebe, those were like sort of like low key sort of songs that I really, really liked, but they just didn't instantly grab me. But I fell in love with them after I listened to them a bit more. You know, the next two songs were really good, but they were different from what I was expecting. You know, and Bang 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 just being so, you know, drastically different, you know, that change in style during that song threw me off so much that it wasn't until, again, like later, that I absolutely loved it. I mean, I still really liked the song when I first heard it, you know, but it wasn't until later. But this is the first song of their entire promotions that I have, like, instantly, as soon as I, you know, basically 30 seconds or a minute into the song, I was like, I love this song. This is really, really, really awesome. You know, so, I mean, I just really, really like it. You know, AOA isn't going to give me the rock band sound that they were doing previously, but Big Bang will, and I do like that a lot, you know, because, of course, you know, me... You know, growing up listening to heavy metal, me just basically being a metalhead before I got so deep into K-pop that I cannot possibly go back. And it is really, like, the thing that I listen to 90% of the time that I'm listening to music. I love hearing some rock influence or a rock band, you know, whatever, incorporating that style and sound into your songs. I really, really like it. And I just dig, you know, bouncing my head to the beat of the drum. That is my favorite thing in life. That is what I love doing. It is, seriously, it is one of my favorite things. So for this song to have that in it is really, really good. I mean, overall, I mean, the music video is visually striking. It looks like it was a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun to watch. The song is fantastic. It is really easy to get into, of course, for me. And I mean, overall, like I said, this is probably the best, you know, the... Yeah, like my favorite. And of course, we have to say too, it is a really, really perfect, you know, good fit for the whole summer sort of thing that, you know, we're doing. It's a summer song, I guess you can say. It fits into that, you know, category or, you know, characterization pretty well. So that is all that I've got for Big Bang and their song Sober. Fantastic song. I want to hear what you had to say about it though, so put it in the comments below. I'm really eager to hear what you have to say. Get connected with me on social media. Check the description for links to all of my various social media accounts. Don't forget to leave a rating on the video. It helps me a whole lot. And that is going to be it for this video. As always, I want to thank you for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.